one is quite easy. It's going to be the Las Vegas Raiders versus the Kansas City Chiefs. Now, this is kind of an interesting matchup because these two teams usually don't play each other in the season. I mean, usually preseason, but to actually face each other in a season, and when they do, it's usually towards the end of the season. So, it's primetime television. This one's supposed to be broadcast on actual television and cable. Now, what do I see for this matchup? Well, let's look at it. The Raiders did win their football games. They did beat the Panthers, and then they did beat the Saints, which a lot of people couldn't even believe that the team actually beat the Saints. And they did, and then they lost the next two games after that. To me, this is a statement. I mean, if they can beat Kansas City Chiefs, if you can beat the Super Bowl team in a season, you made a big statement, and this would show that their season's not over. Because some people think their season's over already, and it's like, come on, the season barely started. Now, I'm not saying the Las Vegas Raiders cannot win this game. What I'm saying is they got the ingredients to win. They can play offense, they can play defense, they can play four quarters. They know how to speed up on offense, slow down on offense. They know how to run the clock out, they know how to call timeout. And they're good at making people overthrow the football. I'm talking about the Raiders, they're good at that. But you're going against a Super Bowl team. You're going against Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs. That's not exactly an easy team to beat. I mean, to beat that team, you got to do pretty much close to perfect. I mean, Patrick Mahomes can pretty much play defensively for the first half, and in the second half, turn it up, you know, three notches. And to me, I think what's going to happen is Raiders are going to have the incentive to want to make the first touchdown, right? So I think the beginning of the game will go, somebody makes a field goal or a kick, and they will be up, right? And then they'll get overconfident and then let Kansas City Chiefs come back and win the game. So I think people expect a blowout in this football game, and there are some games in the season that do become blowouts, but you know for a fact that this team wants to bounce back from a loss. What's the best way to do it? To beat the Super Bowl champs. That's how you bounce back and show that your season's not over if you're a Raider fan. And I have a lot of people in my neighborhood that are Raider fans, and they get very angry and upset because I always keep saying the Raiders always lose. Well, it's like, this one, you could see the Raiders lose. I mean, I could see them pull up an upset, but I'm just telling you what pretty much I expect. But I think Kansas City Chiefs win 34-30. I think it'll be a close game. I don't think Raiders are just going to give up because it's the Super Bowl champs. I think you're going to see them challenge the Super Bowl champs, push them to their limit, and you're going to see them get pushed to their limit. And I think Kansas will still pull out a win. Now, don't think they're going to go the whole season undefeated. Nobody goes undefeated. Eventually, you're going to lose two or three games in the season. Eventually, you're going to have your record broken. And I think if they win this, then the next thing people expect Kansas City Chiefs to do is get themselves in line to take on the New York Buffalo Bills, who have won straight four Super Bowls. I mean, not four Super Bowls, but straight four games. That's what people expect. And that'd be a badass matchup. The New York Buffalo Bills versus the Kansas City Chiefs. Two teams undefeated. That would be an interesting matchup. But I don't think we're going to get it because, you know, we'll see how the season plays out. It could happen towards, you know, late October, early November. We might actually get that matchup. I hope we get it. I hope we get New York Buffalo Bills versus Kansas City Chiefs. Because both teams got so much momentum. I don't see Raiders cutting the momentum off. I see Raiders have the ability to win the game, and then they get overconfident, and then they let Kansas City Chiefs come back and win it. If they do beat Kansas City, then I'll actually be shocked and surprised that they're able to do it. So the score will be 34-30.